So earlier this year, I was interviewing at a job, and I quickly decided that was not my best fit. So I used the interview process as an opportunity to point out some injustice. During the interview, the interviewer had talked about family-oriented workplaces, and I said, "Well, I don't have any human children, but my brainchild is some computer games that I'm writing. Does that count toward family?" And the interviewer had a good chuckle, but that was that. So it gave me an inspiration about because we have family-oriented workplaces, right? How about some single-friendly workplaces, right? And I can think of a couple policies that I'll mention in this video. So we love to give maternity leave and all sorts of family leave. Or maybe even flexible time, right? But you're single, obviously, you don't get to take advantage of that. So I propose a little bit of a counterpart to that. So how about if you're single, then let's say you get 2 weeks vacation time right at your job. How about the beginning of the year, singles get to take first dibs on two or three vacation days out of the year, right? So for example, at the beginning of 2022, if we have this policy, I'll probably pick April 12 of 2022 because there's a conjunction of Mars and Jupiter. I'll probably pick a couple days for some computer game conferences that I want to attend to. Fortunately, it's all online now, so I don't have to fly somewhere. So probably 2 or 3 days would take care of that. And the rest of it is fair game, right? If other people don't want to take maternity leave, I'll take that, right? Okay, that's the number one policy I can think of. Number two, how about every Friday afternoon we get to go home on time, right? The rest of the week, Monday through Thursday, if we have to pick up the slack for somebody who needs to take their kids to a field trip, okay. But on Friday, all singles get to leave at 5 p.m. sharp with one caveat, no alcohol. You get to go home on time to pursue a hobby, go bowling, maybe enjoy another sport, or maybe you love music, you get to write some music, or whatever the case is, right? But we get to leave on time on Friday, as long as it's not to go drinking. I'm okay with that. And the reason I like that is because there are a lot of things that I love to do that actually enhance my creativity, right? That's why I said no alcohol, because alcohol would destroy the whole purpose of wanting to leave on time, right? But leaving on time in order to learn more about machine learning, about programming, to compose some music, right? Like I like to sing this little jingle about buying platinum instead of gold. Some people might actually want to write some better music than I do. That's very good for enhancing creativity, and maybe go meet somebody and learn some new things or new cultures, right? Anyways, I propose some single-friendly workplaces. And please don't laugh at that, right? This is serious. Thanks for watching.